The year 2021 felt like a huge extension of 2020, but with one major difference. This year I was really thankful for the summer days and tried to enjoy them as much as possible. Now that the year is almost over, it's time for one of those best-of videos to remind me that the year didn't suck entirely. This summer we went to Lago Maggiore in Italy and we enjoyed the best pasta together with an incredible view. Being the first longer holidays after the pandemic started, we weren't looking for big adventures and we just wanted to live like old people for a couple of days. Concerning photography, I went completely overboard and took almost all my cameras with me. However, I used almost exclusively the Leica and the Rolleiflex. I tried to take less meaningless pictures of beautiful mountain panoramas. Instead, I tried to focus more on my storytelling abilities. These are a few highlights. I've been following her for a while now and I think Tatjana Hopper's channel is one of the most inspiring places on YouTube. Her videos are about art history as well as analog photography. Her videos are incredibly well researched and I think everyone who is into photography definitely should follow her. The best exhibition for me was Georges Braque, inventor of Cubism at the Kunstsammlung Düsseldorf. The exhibition focuses on his early work between 1906 and 1914, and it features almost 60 works. The exhibition shows very well how many groundbreaking inventions were made during this time and how Braque dealt with these impressions. The exhibition can be seen till the end of January in Düsseldorf. Be sure to check it out when you are around. This year I actually stuck to my resolution not to buy too much equipment. But one thing actually brought me huge joy. We bought a GoPro dog harness for an art film project and we've only used it once so far with our foster dog. The footage turned out hilarious and I don't want to withhold it from you. The best workshop for me is Jonas Bendixen's workshop Curiosity in Practice. Jonas takes you through his career steps towards becoming a Magnum photographer and gives a lot of important thinking that helped me a lot in developing my personal style as a photographer. He gives many tips on journalistic work and developing your own projects. I'm very happy to have taken a few weeks off this year to work on myself and my photography. I highly recommend this workshop to anyone who works or wants to work in documentary photography. I started journaling in 2021. Normally I'm a person who gets distracted very quickly, but with a mix of professional and private journaling, I made it through the year very well. I've also learned to work in a much more focused way. It may sound like a simple technique, but journaling has helped me personally a lot. Favorite photo I took is this picture of a colorful ball. I shot it at Lago Maggiore. Since I shoot less street, I care more about composition and force myself to take much more time for it because before I was much more trained to be fast. That's it, I hope you enjoyed the video. Links are in the description. And I wish everyone a happy, healthy and successful 2022. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Thank you.